folks here in our studio audience, they saw what's behind me, the Bop It Bop to God. And they know that means it's time for me to pick two families to play Bop It. And this is why I love my job, because I get to tell Elizabeth and Harold that it's their turn to play. And I also get to tell Is that your lucky headband?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Are you ready to play Bop It with me?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh, and hello to you, Dora Lisa. Nice to meet you. And Renee, pleasure. Now, are these your lucky horseshoe earrings? I noticed those.
Yeah.
Are you ready to see if they bring you good luck?
Yeah.
Okay, let's all come back here to the Bop-to-God. Come on. Okay, guys, here's how you play Bop It. You get 30 seconds on the clock. That's how much time you have to complete as many commands as you possibly can. And if you'll hold that for me, Elizabeth, you hold the magic microphone. I'll tell you what the commands are. The commands are hawk it, crash it, we have lift it, we have chop it, we have pull it, here's squeeze it, we have dunk it, and of course, everybody's favorite, bop it. Very good, audience. Now, you complete a command, and then you hear the next one. Go as fast as you can until your time runs out. And the team that completes the most commands wins the game, and you get a fun on-the-go package, which is a lot.
Sorry about that, guys.
Elizabeth, you're up first. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, get on in there. We're going to put 30 seconds on the clock. Here comes that first command. Good luck. Chop it. Squeeze it. Dunk it. Honk it. Honk it. Crash it. Bop it. Squeeze it. Here comes that first command. Pull it. Dunk it. Pull it. Squeeze it. Lift it. Pop it. Crash it. Dunk it. Turn it over to the dads. Still anybody's game. Harold, you're up. You got 30 seconds, my friend. Your team already has 11 on the board. Your clock starts with your first command. Crash it. Pull it. Honk it. Squeeze it. Pull it. Bop it. Bop it. Crash it. Honk it. Squeeze it. Pull it. Pull it. All right, a total of 24 for you, Harold. Good job, man. Good job. Okay, Renee, it all comes down to you, my friend. There you go. Right to the center of the Bop It Bop to God you go. You need 15 to tie, 16 to win. 30 seconds on the clock. Here comes that first command right now.
Honk it.
Pull it.
Squeeze it.
Crash it. Crash it. Crash it. And
That's better than Pikmin 3.
Just may open our community chest. Let's see what we've got. You chose blue, orange, and green. Just hold on to it for a couple minutes, okay? And we'll see if it opens our community chest. Your Lisa with a $100 bill in hand has selected the final one, orange, blue, yellow. Feel good about it? Good. Right down there you go. They're going to hold on to those combinations because one of the families we've met tonight is going to go on to play the crazy cash game, maybe even win a brand new car. It's all coming up on Family Game Night. Don't go anywhere.